What's up guys, I'm doing a skin giveaway every video. What you have to do to enter is like the video, subscribe to my channel, and as third, send your ID in the comments. The winners will be announced in the outro as you can see here in the bottom left. Good luck to everyone. What's up guys, welcome to another gameplay. We will be playing the Phantom Blade Karina. And we actually got, in this game, we got no tank and the enemy as well, no tank. So the teams are pretty the same, Yun Zhao, Aurora, Karina and Moscow Forger. And then we got Fanny and Cyclops, different. So when we get fed, we'll just destroy the entire enemy team, just we just one shot it. So it can be, it could be the fun game. Our team has Fanny, and this Fanny is like, I think it's the first time. So, yeah. Are you real? She was first time Fanny, so I said to watch my videos, you will learn Fanny. But I don't know if he did. But apparently he didn't, because if he did, then he wouldn't go mid lane and he would take the blue buff. Like, it's just simple basics. I got the blue buff, that sucks. But he's jungling. Okay, so I'll be alone top lane, which sucks, but I get a lot of XP and I'll be level 4 really fast. I'm just letting clear the waves, no problem. If I go clear the wave there, over there, I will take a lot of damage. Now I won't take any damage. I will take a tower shot for that. I can live with that. So it's 1-1. I don't know who died. Yun Zhao and enemy team died. Also Yun Zhao, okay. I'll just clear a wave, no problem, I will level 4 soon, and I can gank. That's free damage. I can just lose my heal and it's all fine. Okay, so I don't want to clear the jungle now. He cannot fight me, he's level 3. Come at me, man, dive me. Just do it. Just do it, man. Just do it. Okay, so he's okay. Why is Fanny diving like this? Oh, this will be a hard game. He flashed out, you know, we fucked up. Okay, Karina's mid. He's taking a lot of damage actually while he was ranged. Karina will come. Okay, Karina's not there yet. I cannot dive him because of the knockback. If he stuns me, I will be dead. Super dead. Yun Zhao is an ultimate, it looks like. He wasted this. He dashed out, that was really good of him, because he would have died. For win, man. It's really ridiculous. It's not... I don't have enough burst yet. And he can knock me back and yeah, I would just die of that. Unfortunately, he would die, but that would have happened to me if I go in first. Knockback and Yun Zhao grab just killed me. Or just let the Roger die then. So we got a strong item now that will scale into the late game. That's nice.
watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella love. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot call.
Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Gotta run. Oh, this full of Yenzo. Can kill Fanny actually. It doesn't. Let's go back and let's heal and we can get some kills. So I'm 3-0 at the moment. My team is losing at the moment because we are 3 kills behind. It will be even more because this Fanny will probably feed so much more. I gotta stay safe. I'm not fed enough to one-shot them. Early damage is not that really, really strong, so... Oh, Ram. Oh, damn, I don't know. I didn't see the stacks of the enemy Aurora. That is my move, thank you. I'm 2 levels ahead now, only one, but... don't know why you fight me, man. I got the level advantage. He'll use his ultimate, I think. If he hits me, I'm dead. Okay, he doesn't. Okay, I can watch at him now. Oh, you actually kill him. Nice job, Fang. I didn't expect that. I actually thought he would feed and I would get the kill, but nah, he's learning, it's fine, man. It's fine. We are not doing the Lord at really, no. That's a really bad idea. We cannot do it. Bad call. I hope you can get to kill Cyclops if Aurora goes in. Someone low? Nope. Let's just clear it and I think we should go back then. Because I don't want to get one-shotted by this enemy Karina. Don't want to make her fat. Because she can also destroy our entire enemy team. Because we have no tank. I wanted to use ultimate but it was too far away. Oh, they're fighting. I think I can help them. And you get the blue buff. Are they in the bush? I gotta run now. It actually was pretty bad because I got stunned by frozen by the Aurora. We got pretty lucky. But we got a lot of gold from it, that's really nice. Let's go top lane, I don't want to lose more towers. Yep, she's dead. She can't run with my slows. Can't run. I'm getting really fat, I can one-shot the team later on. If they don't stun me, they are so dead. Really low? No. Oh, rip. But I can fight him. Ah, they kills to me, man. I could've got the quarter, I'm even the defense save. The last one is there, but I don't know where the last enemy is. Is he AFK? No, it's Karina. Oh, she's middle. Could have been a Penta, that sucks. Okay, let's one-shot this guy. Yeah, 12-0, man. It's really going insane at the moment. Are they doing the Lord? They want to do the Lord. Nah, let's not do that. We can actually, but I don't want to. Let's heal and go back and fight. We are really fed at the moment, it's insane. Let's get the blue buff, so we can get a fresh blue buff. Look at the damage, this critical hits on the first ability, it's insane. Oh damn, gotta run. Gotta run, triple kill, nice. But we got no lifesteal, like no magic or lifesteal. Which is not that we can tank all the damage we get. So let's buy actually that. We need this, recommend. Enemies who concede defeat, they get wrecked so hard, they surrendered. It's boring. That's so boring, but we destroyed them, that's a really nice game. You can see how strong Karina can actually be. 15 kills, no deaths, nice, nice, good game. It's Fanny, for Karina is definitely the strongest hero in the game at the moment. So guys, thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time.